interested in design. And we both are actually taking to start up for web designing and photography
company. Basically, I've done many photo shoots and I'm a freelance photographer. I've done many events. I've covered a lot of parties and photo shoots and engagements, weddings and stuff. Yeah. So we both, it's been a long time we planned to do this.
So we thought a combination of basically combining photography into designing, which will have actually a very good field in the market, because we generally looking at the market. People do not have much services except for printers. They do like designing hourly basis, and designing is not much particular in my work. So we are thinking to start up a business combining both photography and design.
Yeah, so basically when for a wedding, for example, if someone needs a wedding photographer, so I can do the photo shoot and he can do the editing part, and it will be like a combination. He's very good in editing, so it's like it's we'll get out the best results. So yeah, this is a plan.
Yeah, and the initial investment is a little less, but the returns are actually pretty much high.
The initial investment is actually very less, in fact, with the output.
Because it's all service again, I mean, not much getting into product. So there is not much risk involved as compared to the product.
The only investment should be probably the equipment and
the cameras, the computer, probably a maximum of office space.
That's it.